Scott Drummond, an American journalist, once truly said, human mind is a wonderful object. It starts from the very moment you are born and keeps working until you come to a stage to speak. I truly believe he was taking in consideration the table topics when he was saying this talk. You might ask why the table topics are so important. Say the interviews that you're going to attend, or any meeting that you're going to be there, or leave it on a professional side and go to any pub or any party and you have to interact with some strangers. You have to think on the spot and introduce yourself and make a conversation with them. And that's where the table topic is helpful. You hate it, you love it, but table topics is really important. So the table topic is a very important part of a Toastmasters program. As a new Toastmaster out here, few of the tips that I've learned from the table topic for the table topics from the Toastmasters website are this, and which I'd like to share with you guys. First of all, as soon as you listen to the topic, don't get tense. You have time to walk here. Take a deep breath. So by the time you reach here, you have a deep breath inside you. And you can think something, what has happened with you, some stories, some conversation that you had, and try to correlate it with the topic. So that by the time you reach the podium, you will have a thread of a story ready that you can build on. The second point I would like to tell you is to have an organization of speech. Just like a prepared speech, the table topic needs to be prepared, presented in an organized manner. It needs to have an opening, a body, and a conclusion. Then only it becomes effective. A piece of advice for all, don't use the same topic name which have been given by the table topic master as an opening, because it sets a bad tone. So why don't you start up with a question or anything that a stats number or quotation that will set a good tone for yourself and for the public. And finally, give up your best and enjoy the appreciation at the end of the day. So without taking much time, let's start the table topic session for the day.